Right now we got Key Glock, Something About Me, and Something About Me. Key Glock released his mixtape today, album, whatever, the Yellow Tape Part 2, bro. The first Yellow Tape was so fucking hard, bro. I don't give a fuck what nobody talking about. The Son of a Gun, that shit, you know, that shit was high. And that Dumb and Dumber 2 was, you know, it was alright, you know what I'm saying? But that Yellow Tape was hard, bro. You know what I'm saying? So the nigga dropped the second one. And you know, for a minute, you know what I'm saying, Pooh Shiesty was on fire. Like, that nigga was hotter than fish grease, you know what I'm saying? And Big 30 is hot as well. And just, you know, Money Bag, you got the Money Bag, yo. You got that's really it, you know what I'm saying? Ain't nobody else really just making noise like that on that level. That's bigger than Key Glock. But shit, you know, I feel like even though I understand where he coming from as far as like he to himself, you know what I'm saying? He alone, he an introvert, he alone or whatever the case may be, he don't fuck with a lot of people. But in his rap game, he'll be ahead if he just link up with a couple of niggas in the industry. Like a Lil Durk, G Herbo, Lil Baby or something like that. You know what I'm saying? But he be to himself, and he just, how he came in the game is how he stands. So, you know, he is who he is. And I ain't knocking him for it. I'm just stating how I feel, you know what I'm saying? But if y'all just let me know whatever song on the mixtape you want me to react to, bro, and I'll make sure I get to it, you know what I mean? I'm only gonna do three today because, you know, my computer really been bullshitting with the upload. Like, I don't know what's up with that. But y'all make sure y'all like the video and shit. Y'all gonna do what y'all gonna do. Y'all know what to do, y'all gonna do what y'all gonna do. How about that? But let's go ahead and get into this shit though. I expect to see some, you know what I'm saying? Some hard shit, you know what I'm saying? Straight up. Shit, that nigga videos, we always be turned. We say a blank square production.
Let me tell you niggas a little something about me. I got 9 cars, they don't need no key. Glock on my side, I be riding through the streets. I be getting to the money, I got need for speed. Yeah, I don't fuck with pigs, but I still eat beef. Young niggas messed up like we from the Middle East. Yeah, young niggas with it, yeah, young niggas spinning your block down even. Know how to creep, yeah, leather chopper singing like TLC. Yeah, big chain sounding like bells on me. Just told this hoe she ain't worth 50 cent. Bitch, you know I'm a P.I.M.P. If I see this shit, I want it, I get it. Nigga, I ain't got time for no leaks. Snub nose revolver in my pocket, I shoot like Scotty Pippen. Bitch, I'm ballin' big business. Got my own whips, ain't doing no rain.
Yeah, this video hard as fuck on God. I like that little transition right there. You know what I'm saying? That one ain't the effect. That one ain't the effect he put on there. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's real. Well, it is right here. But shit, I'm talking about like I like how he transitioned that shit. Like, that shit seem authentic. You know what I'm saying? Like, y'all know exactly what the fuck I'm talking about. I can't find the words on what I be trying to say today. I don't know what the fuck wrong with me.
Old revolver in my pocket, I shoot like Scotty Pippen. Bitch, I'm ballin' big business. Got my own whips, ain't doing no rain. I cut the bitch off, ain't doing no tricking. Hoes, tie your shoes.
He said I ain't doing no written, but for everybody who's normal like me, bro, build your credit. You know, so try to make your car note as low as possible and just build your credit like that. Or just get your credit card. It really don't matter. It's multiple ways you can get your credit up. But, you know, I'm just trying to put something in y'all brain and shit.
Little bitch, you tripping. Don't get me wrong, I can show you how to get it. Show you how to stack it, show you how to flip it. Don't get me wrong, I can show you how to get it. Show you how to stack it, show you how to flip it. Talking about money, then you know I'm listening. Money keep calling like Glock, come get me. Just lil' Wappy and I spent 250, shit. Should've bought a Cullinan in a Bentley. Just lil' Wappy and I spent 250, shit. Should've bought a Cullinan in a Bentley. Ay, I love my gang and fuck who against it. I just drop 100 on the cutthroat pen. Let me tell you niggas a little something about me. I'm a self-made nigga, never had an OG. You can ask my grandma, ask my cousin, you can ask my teacher, you can ask the street. I just be in the cut, so don't get cut. You know I'm cut, they cut on me. I just be in the cut, so don't get cut. You know I'm cut, they cut on me.
Let me tell you. Yeah, I had to say that shit twice. Like, make sure they heard that shit. Like, yo.
You niggas look something about me. I got 9 cars, they don't need no key. Glock on my side, I be riding through the streets. I be getting to the money, I got need for speed. Yeah, I don't fuck with pigs, but I still eat beef. Young niggas messed up like we from the Middle East. Yeah, young niggas with it, yeah, young niggas spinning your block down even. Know how to creep. Yeah, real drink sip, I don't fight my sleep. Yeah, real hustle, little sell shells on the beach. Yeah, I'm the GOAT, baby, any other nigga sheep. Yeah, shooting like Kyrie if a nigga reach. Yeah, I'm the GOAT, niggas rats, I can hear them squeaking. Hey, let me borrow your bitch for the weekend. Jumped at the back of the Maybach geeking. Spill some drink on my mirrors, tweaking. Damn, I love up my cup like Weezy. Ball so hard, this shit hurt easy. New car, new watch for no reason. Shout it, suck it like she teaches. Fall, they have a nigga leaking. Money talk, you nigga speechless. Money talking, big like speaking. Money talking, big like speaking. Let me tell you niggas a little something about me. I got 9 cars, they don't need no key. Glock on my side, I be riding through the streets. I be getting to the money, I got need for speed. Yeah, I don't fuck with pigs, but I still eat beef. Young niggas messed up like we from the Middle East. Yeah, young niggas with it, yeah, young niggas spinning your block down even. Know how to trick. Let me tell you niggas a little something about me. I got 9 cars, they don't need no key. Glock on my side, I be riding through the streets. I be getting to the money, I got need for speed. Yeah, I don't fuck with pigs, but I still eat beef. Young niggas messed up like we from the Middle East. Yeah, young niggas with it, yeah, young niggas spinning.
You know, some niggas like bitches with, you know, with a lot of tattoos and shit, you know what I mean? But not me, I really ain't into that. Like, you know, you can have a little couple, you know what I'm saying? Like, what's on your back or something, on your lower back or whatever, but I really ain't a fan of all that shit. Like, you can get a little small tattoo, like, on your wrist, ankle type shit, but I only like all that shit, like, you know what I mean? Anyways, shit, if you like the video, man, make sure you like it, you know what I'm saying? Do what you gonna do. You know, shout out to Kid Glock, man, just keep that shit rolling, bro. And y'all let me know if y'all got any records on that album that y'all fuck with, y'all think I should react to. And if it ain't got to be Kid Glock, it can be anybody else in the Memphis area or just local in general. You know what I'm saying? As long as you got some views on there, that's realistic enough for me to react to. And I appreciate y'all for tuning in, and I'm out of here, bro.